Michigan for our future, particularly in combination not only with the defense industry, but with the auto industry. As Sean mentioned, I serve on the Homeland Security Committee in the U.S. Senate. This is something that we spend a great deal of time on. I'm on a number of committees in the Senate. I will say the Homeland Security Committee, we have certainly a large number of classified briefings. I just had one 2 days ago on the TSA and protecting our aircraft that are going around the country. It is the one committee where I do lose some sleep at night after some of those briefings. I'm on some of the small business and commerce. I don't lose as much sleep as I do with the Homeland Security, but they're all interrelated. In fact, of the three committees in the U.S. Senate that have primary jurisdiction over cyber, I'm on two of them, both Homeland Security and Commerce Committee. And we really have to bring those public-private partnerships together in order to be effective against this incredibly significant threat that we